Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. The Emirates awash with red and white. A sea of Arsenal, just as you would anticipate. Arsenal have gone with what looks like an orthodox 4-4-2, Jim.
Well, what I like about this system, Peter, is the way in which both central midfielders have to work in tandem. If one opts to go forward, the other sits, and when one moves either side to snuff out an attack, the other will hold the central ground. Communication is obviously vital to make it a success, but this team knows what it's doing, and I think we're going to see that reflected.
As you can see, we've already started here. Lacazette looking to run onto it. Knocks it away.
And it's Vardy.
Chance to break. Iheanacho tries to stroke it through.
Hector Bellerin. Mustafi. Granit Xhaka. Lacazette threads one through.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And Marte.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
He's gone for it!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Maguire positions himself well and cuts it out.
Ndidi. And it's Lacazette. Aimed long and direct. Lacazette, Granit Xhaka, Mkhitaryan hits that long,
sort of side that time.
Well, he now knows that he has to lock in the timing. Success and failure depends on it.
Keeper goes long.
Look long this time.
And that's been lever clear. Iheanacho. Now it's Vardy.
Leno sends that a long way.
Iheanacho plays a clever pass. Clears it out of harm's way. Cut out in the nick of time.
Granit Xhaka. Now it's Lacazette. Now it's Welbeck. Kasper Schmeichel gets it upfield. Monreal. Granit Xhaka. And it's Lacazette. Monreal. And he heaves it forward. Iwobi. It's well back. Come loose and the chase is on. It's one! Really well taken goal. They have come roaring back. And that's it. That was always inevitable. Arsenal
grab the equaliser and we're all square. Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Ndidi.
That is going to be the final action of the first half. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. We can review the first half.
Yeah, I think they'll be happy with that scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
Arsenal head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. The game right on edge. So we're just settling back into this second half. And that's not going to reach. Nacho, Hector Bellerin, he's given away a free kick. And he just whacks it away.
Ndidi.
Welbeck.
Decent looking ball. He's got away.
Welbeck
looks to clip it forward, shoots!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Forward it goes.
And it's Vardy.
Amati.
Iheanacho, hit long and direct. He's got options out wide. Some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Okazaki plays it forward. Into some space. It's come loose.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
There's going to be another change here. Morgan.
Ndidi.
I think the first substitutions will be coming up pretty soon.
Okazaki with a delicate ball.
Just brushed off the ball there. And that's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Hector Bellerin.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Okazaki.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Tries to dink it in. Granit Xhaka.
There's a long ball.
What an adventurous run from a defender.
Arsenal showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Chilwell. Okazaki beats the offside trap. Shot a goal! Just took too long getting forward.
Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacey and incisive, we know that. And that one never really got going.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Granit Xhaka. The Lacazette. Hector Bellerin. And it's Mkhitaryan. And it's got through. It is over the line. Chilwell. Madison. Vardy. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Vardy. Ghazal. Okazaki. Dicks one in. Ghazal. The final whistle. Fabulous entertainment. Drama in spades. And no one would have argued with a draw. But they have lost it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, the game plan for me just looked...